Is it possible to evaluate the effectiveness of various interventions on human with medical preparations, bioadditives, reflexotherapy, physiotherapy, and psychotherapy without complex tests? Is it possible to reveal a physiological or psychological dysfunction in human with no clinical symptoms? Is it possible to carry out express diagnostics of a group of athletes and to determine the future winners? We present to you the electrophotonic camera based on gas discharge visualization technique for estimation of energy state of any biological objects. Back in the 19th century, with special instruments, scientists observed the glow of various objects, minerals, plants, coins, and even human body. The bluish aura could be not only examined but also photographed. The size and brightness of the glow of human body varied depending on the person's mood, state of health, and psychological state. In the middle of the 20th century, the phenomenon of the glow of objects in electromagnetic field was discovered again by Simeon Kirlian. His research caused an immense interest all over the world, and the phenomenon was called after him the Kirlian effect. But only the modern level of technology development enabled to extract practical use from this discovery. During the recent decade, a class of instruments has been created that allow to obtain reliable objective information based on computer processed GDV glow images. The study is carried out as follows. A patient places her or his finger on a glass electrode of the device. Low buzzing is heard. Blue glow emerges around the finger. The person doesn't feel either pain or any other unpleasant sensations. A special television system converts the data into a digital form and a dynamic glow image appears on the monitor. Specially developed software extract information from the obtained files, whose processing is based on modern methods of artificial intellect and nonlinear mathematics. GDV is complement to the methods of traditional medicine. It enables to carry out a fast screening analysis of human energy state from where one can draw a conclusion on psychological and physiological peculiarities of the patient in question, and also determine his or her functional state. Advantages of using GDV technique. Express analysis. Convenient data storage and processing. Ability of monitoring of processes in time. Visualization of the obtained results. Non-invasiveness, safety, and complete sterility. There is a variety of applications of the GDV technique. It is medicine and psychology, cosmetology and spa, sports and security, ecology, and professional interviews. In each of these fields, the GDV complex is indispensable as a fast, safe, and objective means to reveal the body dysfunction at early stage when it can be easily corrected, to determine the human state to choose individual programs and treatment, to estimate the body response to some treatment or conditions, to carry out monitoring of general human state. The hardware-software complex GDV camera is registered by the Ministry of Healthcare of Russia as a medical device.